She was born on October 28th. We'll be back to get her soon.
We left half of a silver locket around her neck and kept the other half.
So that when we come back for her, you'll know that she's our baby.
I know. Orphans picnic.
Thank you. send me back to the orphanage, right?
Of course not. I've realized something. No matter how much money you've got, if you have no one to share your life with, then you might as well be broke. Here.
Thanks, Mr. Warbucks.
It's a silver lock, Annie. I noticed that old broken one you always wear. Annie, what is it?
This locket? My mom and dad left it for me, and they left me at the orphanage. I know I'm really lucky being here with you for Christmas, but the one thing I want in the world is to find my mother and father again. And be like the other kids.
It'll be all right. I'll find them. I'll find your parents for you.
Thank you, Mr. Warbucks. Thank you.
Name, Ralph, and this is the one, Shirley, and you're feeling that I've seen that Mr. Mudge before. That he's not who he says he is.
Then I won't give up till we're searching.
But how?
We'll find a way. I'll go straight to the top.
Ha ha ha.